bit more aggressive setup for qualifications. Let's see how that goes. Session. Let's try to improve it. I'm in pole position at the moment. My best time so far, my personal best. Ah, that was a bad breaking point. I'm going to keep it. 7 minutes left, I could try to improve. I have a good, almost half a second advantage. Rubik's got a grid place penalty. Try to improve it. Pit limiter. It's good to remember about this if we don't get a, if we don't want to have a grid penalty as well. Let's check our strategy. Yeah, we have fuel now, tires, sweat, repair, snow. That looks good. Cold tires. I need to get out of the way of others. Way too early. someone went faster.
Good.
We're starting from the inside, that's the plus. Unfortunately, that would be a good lap if it worked. Cool, I'm going to keep what I have. I won't be able to improve it anymore. Pit strategy, just to double check, we are on number one. Fuel, no. Tires, wet. Repairs, no. This is the secondary one, in case we need to do any repairs. I'm going to double check them. Yes. Yes. And here, wet. Okay, that looks good. I'm going to load the mixed setup. I think it will be quite cold. What I'm going to do, I'm going to lower that, save it. Okay, double check, fuel, 69 liters, 22 laps, it's 23 laps actually, but the race is just 22. Okay, we are ready. GT1 mixed, we've got that ready. Got that ready. We are ready. Clouds to start with, that's what I said, and it's going to rain later on, which won't be easy in these cars. Three Mercedes, one McLaren, one Panos. I actually don't like how that Mercedes sounds at all, tried it, I like Porsche. I like the Panas the most. One more person and we'll be starting. Second place on the inside.
Okay, get ready. Let's have a nice smooth getaway. Get to the first corner first. Come on, you can take him.
The inside. luck is on my side this time. Five seconds. So I reduced it by 5 seconds. third one may be a better option. Thank you. times in the same laps, but I'm too slow to catch up. I'm just keeping the same distance. taking quite a lot of risk, but I have a good advantage over the third one. I think I can allow myself a bit of risk here trying to catch up the first one. go second on the DRS. Puddle there, which I was unlucky enough to hit, which I didn't know. It was nothing to do with the car at the time. There was enough of it and a nice car. Oh well, that happens. Avoid this puddle now, it's somewhere on the right hand side. The left hand side is sage, only I knew about it earlier. the race was finished by just three people. The conditions were hard, and it was a lot of fun. Okay, the race is over. Thank you all for watching. It was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoy it. One small mistake at the beginning costed me the win, but unfortunately that's the racing, and that can happen to anyone. See you next time.